Now, are you all able to see the question on the screen? You can show it by thumb that you are able to show. You are able to see the
question. No, ma'am. No, ma'am.
Wait. What happened? Check now.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now let me start the questions. First question, third question of exercise 2.4 and today's first question. Sum of the digits of a two-digit number is 9. When we interchange the digits, it is found that the resulting new number is greater than the original number by 27. These are not easy questions. Please, children, focus. Two-digit number, I have already made a table for you just to make it easy. This is suppose 10th place and this is suppose 1's place. Hiten, why don't you sit straight? Sit properly, please. Sit properly. Now, they are saying sum of digits is 9. So, if I suppose 1's place as x, what can be 10th place? Somebody will tell me. Raise your hand. Apurva is raising his hand. Yes, Apurva.
Ma'am, 10x.
No. They are saying sum of the digits of a two-digit number. Do digits hai hamare paas, ek 10th place pe, 1's place pe.
Ma'am, 10x plus x is equal to 11x hoga na. 10th place mein 10x hai.
Should be Shreyas is raising his hand. Shreyas, yes.
99x.
No. 9 minus x. I'll tell you why. Total in dono ka sum 9 hai. Beta. The digit at 10th place and digit at 1's place. Dono ka sum mila ke 9 hai. Now let's see what happens. How the number is framed. It is very important. How the number is framed. Number formed. What you are telling is the next step. Number formed. How the number is formed. When we write 63, we have to multiply the digit at 10th place by 10. We have to multiply the digit at 10th place by 10. Hamza, wait. We have to multiply digit at 10th place by 10 and then add 1's place as it is. Hamza, Anji, bolo Hamza.
Ma'am, can you repeat what you just explained? Because I disconnected because of network issue.
Okay, I'll speak again. Now we have been given that sum of the digits, jo hamare do digits hain, 1's place pe aur 10th place pe, dono ka mila ke sum aa raha hai 9. Sum is coming out 9. And they are saying, that's why I have chosen the digit at 1's place as x and digit 10th place as 9 minus x. I would have taken this also x and 9 minus x can be here also. It does not matter. Total sum hona chahiye 9. Aur digit kaise form hota hai? Jo digit number kaise form hota hai? Jo digit 10th place pe usko 10 se multiply karte hain aur jo 1's place pe usko as it is add kar dete hain. 63. Agar number hota 63. How do we write in expanded form 63? 6 into 10 plus 3 into 1.
Into 3.
Okay? That's why we have. Now they are saying if we interchange the digits. Ye itna easy nahi hai beta, samajh ke karenge bahut dhyan se. Agar humne digits ko interchange kar diya. Wo digit 10th place pe tha usko 1's place pe kar diya. Aur jo 1's place pe tha usko 10th place pe kar diya. To number kya form hoga? Now I have to multiply 10 with x. And add 9 minus x as it is. Ye hamara naya number hoga. This is the new number. Now the question says, इट इज फाउंड दैट द रिजल्टिंग न्यू नंबर मींस ये नंबर आया है, इसको कैलकुलेट भी कर लो थोड़ा सा. लेट्स सॉल्व. 10 into 9 minus x is 90 minus 10x plus x. That will be 90 minus 9x. Here, the number will be 10x plus 9 minus
x. Ma'am, 90 minus 11x hoga. Ma'am, aap 10x plus x hoga.
Wait. What are you saying?
Ma'am, 90 minus 11x hoga, ma'am, 10x plus x ho rahe.
Wait, 10 into minus x. What is 10 into minus x? Minus 10x?
Yes, ma'am, nahi. Ma'am, upar, ma'am, first number form. Ma'am, apne 90
minus 10x. First number hi bata rahe hai. What is minus 10 plus 1?
Oh, okay.
Take care, beta. Take care of sign. 10x plus 9 minus x, that will be equal to 10x minus x is 9x plus 9. Ye hamara first number, original number hai. Ye hamara converted hai, inverted, jo humne change kar diya. Jo humne digit exchange karne ke baad aaya. Is it clear? This step is very important. All of you please go through it. Take time. I'm giving you 1 minute to think over it. Then raise your hand in case you have query. Raise your hand in case you have query. Hamza, any query, Mita?
मैं वो पहले का था, वो मैंने लोअर नहीं किया था.
ठीक है, लेकिन अभी समझ आया. Nowadays, today the attendance is very low, and today this is the most important work we are doing from this chapter. सबसे मुश्किल काम कर रहे हैं अभी हम. And children are not present. I'll tell you, class teacher also, I'll write in the group. Now the numbers are formed. Can we move further? Shivansh, any query? Shivansh, any query? Shivansh? Shivansh, any query?
Yes, ma'am.
Bolo.
Ma'am, I can't understand this one.
Okay. There, I am again repeating 4th, 5th time, doesn't matter. Sum of the digits is 2-digit number hai hamare paas. Un dono digits ka sum hai 9. Iska matlab agar main 1's ko x maan lendi hu 1's place pe, to 10's place pe aayega 9 minus x. Number kaise form hoga? 10 ko multiply karna 10's place ke digit se, aur 1's place ko multiply karna 1 se. To humne kisi se multiply nahi kiya. When I multiplied, I got 90. Minus 9x, and they are saying when we interchange the digits, मतलब जो tens place का digit था उसको ones place पे ले गए और जो ones place का digit था उसको tens place पे ले गए. ये तो है original number. First वाला था original number. This was original. And second one is exchange number. Akriti is joining now. She is always joining late. And this is the interchange number. जब हमने digit को change कर दिया, ones place के digit को ले गए tens place पे, और tens place के digit को ले गए ones place पे. तो हमने करना हमेशा यही होता है कि tens place के digit को ten से multiply, expanding notation remains same. Now they are saying when we interchange the digits, it is found that the resulting new number, this number 9x plus 9. Is greater than the original number by 27. So the equation formed will be 9x plus 9. They are saying this is greater minus original number is 27. दोनों का difference 27 हो गया. न्यू नंबर का और ओरिजिनल नंबर का डिफरेंस 27 अगर न्यू नंबर बिगर बन गया, न्यू नंबर इज बिगर. सॉल्व इट चिल्ड्रन, सॉल्व इट, ऑल ऑफ यू सॉल्व इट. प्लीज सॉल्व. Let me see how many of you can solve. I hope everybody can solve now. 9x plus 9. Pranay is telling the answer. Pranay. Yes, Pranay. Pranay. Yes.
Ma'am, after solving it, I got 6. Ma'am, the original number is equal to 90 minus 9 into 6, which is
ma'am, 36.
90 minus 54 is equal to 36.
Or directly find x. Pehle x batao mujhe jaldi se. Jaldi se solve karte hain.
Ma'am, x is equal to 6.
Let everybody x solve. Let everybody solve. Bete, sabko solve karna. Jaldi se solve karo. Hurry up. I want everybody to solve. What are you getting here? 27 plus 90. 27 plus 90 minus 9. What are you getting here?
Ma'am, 108.
Okay. 108. Then you get x as 6, you are telling
ma'am,
me.
Ma'am, 6.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
No need to multiply here. Simply, beta, ones place aa gaya aapka. Digit at ones place. Digit at ones place is 6. Ones place pe 6 ho gaya. And digit at tens place.
9 minus 6.
Anji, bas.
3.
Is equal to 9 minus 6. Ye important questions hai. Please focus. Therefore,
ma'am.
नंबर फॉर्म
मैम
एक मिनट हाँ बोलो बेटा
36 मैम
36
आई हैव डन इन अनदर वे मैम बट द आंसर इज द सेम
हाउ हैव यू डन यू टेल मी
मैम आई हैव डन 9x plus 9 is equal to 90 minus x plus 27
इट वन ऑफ द सेम थिंग एक ही बात है बेटा अगर मैं पूरे ब्रैकेट को राइट साइड में लेके जाऊंगा तो प्लस हो जाएगा ना एक ही बात है द सेम थिंग फाइन Perfectly fine. Raise your hand, children who are not understanding. It's not easy. Pranay, is it clear?
No, ma'am. Wo pehle time.
Okay. Put your hand down then. Shreyas and Shreyas.
Yes, ma'am. No problem.
Very good. Sarthak Singh, bolo beta.
Ma'am, I am not able to understand.
Okay, I knew it. This is not an easy question. ये कह रहे हैं कि दो दो एक नंबर ऐसा है कि दोनों डिजिट्स का सम करके 9 आता है. तो हमने डिजिट जो वंस प्लेस पे डिजिट है उसको ले लिया x और जो टेंस प्लेस पे डिजिट है उसको ले लिया 9 माइनस x. अब नंबर कैसे एक्सपेंडेड नोटेशन याद है आपको? We have to multiply the digit at tens place by 10 and we have to multiply the digit at ones place by 1. We got the original number as then 90 minus 9x. अब हमने उनको exchange कर दिया, change कर दिया. जो ones place पे digit था, वो tens place पे ले आए. और जो tens place पे digit था, उसको ones place पे ले आए. तो और number कैसे form करेंगे आप? Tens से तो tens place के digit को multiply करेंगे और ones से ones place के digit को multiply करेंगे. So we get the answer as 10 into x plus 9 minus x and the number we got is 9x plus 9. अब उसके बाद उन्होंने रिलेशन दिया है जो नया नंबर फॉर्म हो रहा है वो पुराने नंबर से ओरिजिनल नंबर से 27 ग्रेटर है. That's why we form the equation like this. 9x plus 9 minus of 90 minus 9x is 27. And when we solved, we got the value of x as 6. मतलब ये वाला वंस प्लेस का डिजिट हो गया 6 और टेंस प्लेस में 9 माइनस 6 दैट इज 3 नंबर बन गया हमारा 3636. इज इट क्लियर नाउ सार्थक? सार्थक इज इट क्लियर? Sarthak?
Yes, ma'am.
Anybody else, please? These are not easy questions. All of them are difficult ones. That's why I'm going in the class. I'm doing every part in the class. Can I move to the next part? Show it by thumb if you have done. If you all are able to write down, I think I'm not doing fast. Kanzil, beta, samajh aaya?
Yes, ma'am.
अब एक और करते हैं तो शायद ज्यादा अच्छे से समझ आएगा. अब सेम टाइम ऐसा एक और क्वेश्चन है. लेट्स सी. वन ऑफ द टू डिजिट्स ऑफ अ टू डिजिट नंबर इज थ्री टाइम्स द अदर डिजिट. मतलब अगर ये एक्स है तो ये थ्री एक्स हो जाएगा. आप उल्टा भी ले सकते हैं इसको एक्स और इसको थ्री एक्स, क्योंकि यहाँ कुछ लिखा नहीं है कि टेंस प्लेस बड़ा है कि वंस प्लेस बड़ा है. One of the two digits of a two-digit number is three times the other digit. Let's form the digit number form. लेकर निकालते क्या आया? Multiply the digit at tens place by 10 and ones place as it is. We get
31x. Very good.
तनिष्क चला गया. तनिष्क गॉट डिस्कनेक्टेड आई थिंक. यस इज इक्वल 31x. वेरी गुड. देन दे आर सेइंग इफ यू इंटरचेंज द डिजिट्स मींस अगर मैं इसको x बना दूं और इसको 3x बना दूं एंड ऐड द रिजल्ट नंबर. अभी ऐड करेंगे, पहले नंबर्स बनाते हैं. अब हम x से मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे 10 को.
मैम 13x.
वेट लेट एवरीबॉडी इज एबल. लेट एवरीबॉडी प्लीज विद अ साइड बाय साइड
I found the x.
Very good. It means he is understanding. Apurva is understanding. Others also please find out. I want everybody to start working. Everybody should work in my class. According to the question, 31x plus 13x is equal to 88. Solve it. अब अपने आप निकालेंगे. मैम निकालेंगी आपके लिए. You will be solving yourself. हमजा बोलो बेटा.
मैम मुझे इंटरचेंज नंबर समझ नहीं आया. जो नंबर फॉर्म हुआ इंटरचेंज वाला.
इंटरचेंज का मतलब जो डिजिट टेंस प्लेस पे था उसको वंस प्लेस पे ले गए और जो वंस प्लेस पे था उसको टेंस प्लेस पर ले गए. जैसे कोई नंबर मैं एग्जांपल देती हूँ 76 है. इंटरचेंज का मतलब 67, 12 है. इंटरचेंज का मतलब 21, 52 है. इंटरचेंज का मतलब 25. ठीक है हमजा. हमजा समझ आई बेटा?
मैम मैं वो इंटरचेंज नहीं कह रहा. मैम ये कह रहा हूँ नंबर फॉर्म जो x इंटू 10 प्लस 3x.
ओके हाँ. 36 कैसे लिख, अगर 36 नंबर होता है तो कैसे लिखते हो उसको? टेंस प्लेस को, टेंस प्लेस के नंबर को 10 से मल्टीप्लाई करते हैं. 36 कैसे बनता है? 3 इंटू 10 प्लस 6 इंटू 1 एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म. यहाँ पे आपको एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म याद रखनी है. टेंथ प्लेस को 10 से मल्टीप्लाई, वंस प्लेस को 1 से मल्टीप्लाई. एग्जाम्पल में बहुत ब्यूटीफुल क्वेश्चंस हैं. आप प्लीज ट्राई करना. वो थ्री डिजिट के भी आएंगे. यू अंडरस्टैंड बेटर.
मैम आई एम डन दिस एग्जांपल.
वेरी गुड सार्थक. हाँ जी बेटा.
मैम आई वाज नॉट एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड द इंटरचेंज पार्ट.
इंटरचेंज में हमने वंस प्लेस को एक्स, जो वंस प्लेस पे डिजिट था उसको टेंस प्लेस पे ले जाते हैं और जो टेंस प्लेस पे होता है उसको वंस प्लेस पे ले जाते हैं. और फिर हम टेंस प्लेस के डिजिट को 10 से मल्टीप्लाई करते हैं और वंस प्लेस के डिजिट को 1 से मल्टीप्लाई करते हैं. ओके सार्थक. सार्थक
यस मैम
ठीक है बेटा मैं आपको कुछ क्वेश्चन देती हूँ आज होमवर्क में देखती हूँ आज ट्राई आउट टू फाइंड आउट फ्यू क्वेश्चंस फॉर यू देन यू ऑल शुड ट्राई दोस क्वेश्चंस ओके चिल्ड्रन सॉल्व इट एक्स की वैल्यू बताओ जल्दी से मुझे Somebody from your side only. Then x की वैल्यू क्या आई
मैम
टू
Everybody will solve. बीच में steps आएंगे मैम नहीं सॉल्व किया मैम ने आपने सॉल्व करना है x की वैल्यू अगर 2 आई है
नंबर इज मैम 3x is equal to 6
एक मिनट डिजिट एट वंस प्लेस इज इक्वल टू 2 नाउ डिजिट एट टेंस प्लेस 3 times 2, simple, 6.
162
answer. Yes, therefore, the number is 62.
Ma'am, I have done the exemplar of rational number, integers and quadrilaterals also.
Very good, very good. Tanzil, Hanji beta.
Ma'am, I wanted to answer.
Very good. Shreyas, any query beta?
Ma'am, I wanted to answer.
Fine, fine, fine. Then it's fine. Pranay, any query?
Ma'am, I wanted to answer.
But I want everybody to keep their videos on. I'm not able to know whether you all are writing or not. How many? Only this class has a problem. Everybody in my previous class, I can send you the video. Recording is there. Everybody was video was on. I can see every child writing. I can see every child writing. Problem is with this class only. Problem is with this class. Dublin, any query? Agar aapko lagta hai, ma'am poochti hai, toh ma'am nahin poochengi aur I'll keep on explaining. Class will continue that way also. I do not want that. Dublin?
Yes, ma'am.
Have you understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. You all are going to show all the steps. Please show all the steps. Hamza has raised his hand. Hamza, bolo. Wait. Hamza, bolo.
Ma'am, एक assignment में भी ऐसे ही question है जो आपने कल 10 questions भेजे थे. उसमें 9th क्वेश्चन भी ये डिजिट इंटरचेंज वाला ही है
ठीक है अब कर लेना वो अब कर लेना नाउ यू विल बी एबल टू डू कैन आई मूव टू द नेक्स्ट वन
यस मैम
ओके नेक्स्ट वन शोबोस मदर Shobo's mother's present age is 3 times Shobo's present age.
So, 6 times.
So we are, you can see Shobo's mother's age is dependent on Shobo's age. Shobo ki mother ki age. Shobo ki mother ki age. Shobo ki age se dependent hai. You all can see that. Let Shobo's age be x years then Shobo's mother's age
6
very good Shobo's mother's age will be 6x years now they are saying Shobo's age 5 years from now. What do you mean by 5 years from now? Somebody will tell me. Sarthak, what do you mean by 5 years from now?
X plus 5.
मतलब बताओ सर क्या मतलब है बेटा? Meaning बताओ.
5 years of increase in his 5 years of increase in his present age.
हाँ जी. 5 साल बाद क्या होगा? आकृति आकृति
यस मैम
हाँ जी 5 years from now का मतलब
मैम 5 years later उसकी एज क्या होगी?
हाँ हाँ ठीक है. शोबोस एज आफ्टर 5 years x plus 5. जितनी भी एज होती है उसमें हम 5 को जितने साल के बाहर निकालना होता है उसको ऐड कर देते हैं. शोबोस एज आफ्टर शोबोस मदर्स एज age after 5 years is equal to 6x plus 5. Let me read the next part. What do they want? They are saying Shobo's age 5 years from now will be 1/3 of his mother's present age. Aapko ye nikalne ki zarurat hi nahi thi. We did not need this. Doesn't matter. According to question, Shobo's age after 5 years from now means x plus 5 is equal to 1/3 of his mother's present age, like this. Aap fraction use karenge beta? I cannot use fraction at this moment. You solve it. Let me see how many of you can solve it. Tanzil has solved. Tanzil, aapne hand raise kiya hua beta. Have you solved?
Ma'am, ho gaya.
Tanzil. Ishmeer.
Ma'am, no, I'm solving.
Ishmeer.
Yes, ma'am.
हाँ जी समझ आ रहा है आपको?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. Solve it, children. All of you, please solve. When you multiply 1/3 with 6x. We get 2x. So 5 is equal, x is equal to 5. We get the value of x as 5. Shreyash, yes.
Ma'am, answer.
हाँ बोलो.
Ma'am, 5 उसकी age हो जाएगी. और उसकी माँ का हो जाएगा 5 × 6 30 + 5 35.
No. उसकी मम्मा की age
30.
30 रहेगी. आपको कंफ्यूजन नहीं होगा. शोबोस प्रेजेंट एज इज 5 years. इज मदर्स प्रेजेंट एज
30 years.
His mother's present age
30 years.
I think the way I am telling you on MS Word, it is convenient to you.
Yes, ma'am.
Because I wanted the question to be visible to you. मैं चाहती थी कि question आपको नजर आए. If I teach on board this question, the word problem would not be visible. अब इससे word problem आपके सामने रहती है. We can see the word problem in between. Everybody can read out the word problem. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Haji, somebody has raised the hand. Hamza, bolo.
Ma'am, question mein diya hua tha ki 5 years agar Shobo ki age mein bada hai to ma'am wo 1/3 ho jayegi mother ki age ki, to ma'am mother ki bhi to 5 years ho jayegi. Aur
nahi beta, usme likha present age, mother's present age. Isko dhyan se padho, is line ko. इसको ध्यान से
प्रेजेंट एज पूछा है, बाद का नहीं.
ये नहीं पूछा, ये दिस वाज नॉट रिक्वायर्ड. ये निकालना ही नहीं था आपको, ये चाहिए ही नहीं था आपको. ठीक है, प्रेजेंट एज के साथ कंपेयर करना था मम्मा की. ठीक है, एम आई क्लियर?
यस मैम. यस मैम.
आई ओनली वेरी फ्यू चिल्ड्रन आर पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन द क्लास, अदर्स आर जस्ट लाइक डमी हियर. अनमोल, आकृति, सिया तो आई हैव नेवर हर्ड अ सिंगल वर्ड फ्रॉम हर माउथ. Siya, are you understanding? Aman?
Yes, ma'am.
Class mein hote ho aap?
Yes.
I'm writing in your group. I'm forwarding to principal also. The children are not putting their videos on. I don't know whether you are in class or not. Ishmeer?
Yes, ma'am.
Have you understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Every day I used to get how much time is left. Today I'm not getting. I can see only they were 26 children. Now they are 22. Four have ran away. Very good. पहले इतनी अच्छी क्लास है ये, गायब भी हो जाते हैं इसमें से. Then you are the only daring class who can do this nonsense. You're the only daring class. If you feel you can do on your own, you do on your own. Then why should I take so much of pain? We are trying so hard, we are working so hard for you people, and you are just running away from the classes. I just taught today 3 questions. First, third question only I taught 4-5 times, then fourth question, and then fifth question. And I am hardly left with 1 or 2 minutes. I'm hardly left with 1 or 2 minutes. Anji, and don't send me chat. I can't read the chat at this moment, beta. Your class started at 11:30. The time is about to finish. I have to change the view. If you have done, let me change the view.
Yes, ma'am. You can change.
Okay. Did you all see the assignment I sent you last time?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you able to do?
Yes, ma'am.
Aman ji, kiya hai kuch?
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Sure. I can't trust you people. The way you are running in the class, the way you are behaving, very few, 4, 5, 6 children are studying. Why is it happening in this class only? I don't know. My other classes are working so good. Children who were not doing in school, they are doing so well. Na badhiya kaam kar rahe hain sab. Krish, samajh aa raha hai beta? Krish?
Ma'am.
Samajh aa raha hai?
Yes.
Are you able to complete your assignments?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. Is there anybody who is present here? Has any problem in any of the work we have done till now? If you have, please.
Ma'am.
Arnav is not responding also. Is he present? Is he present? Hanji, Shreyaj, bolo beta.
Ma'am, I sent you all the assignments of chapter 1.
Okay, chapter 2 bhi to karna hai beta. Chapter 2 bhi to finish hone wala hai.
Ma'am, chapter 2 ka ho gaya hai ma'am mera sara abhi tak ka.
To jaise assignment ma'am bhejti hai daily ke daily aapko usko handed aur end karna hota hai. Theek hai?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, children. I have to finish off with this, otherwise it will get over itself. Did you all find the class useful?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes,
ma'am. Anji, Shreyash, you wanted to say something?
No, ma'am.
Okay. Goodbye. Take care.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, bacha. God bless you all. Take care of yourself.